Greetings, everybody. Mike Emmerich here. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro down at ice level. Tonight, we have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. Holiday hockey at its best. Here on Thanksgiving Day, two teams set to entertain. As the teams get ready, Eddie, what do you think we should know about this?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
Possession established on the pickup pipe board. Shot down the ice and icing. Special holiday and families get together, and part of the day is watching sports, and we are doing the same with Ray Ferraro. Quick paddle aside. The Heroes have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Just wide of the post. Stays onside to the middle. Poked away. What a hit.
Well, we expected a physical game, Doc, and it looks like he's on a mission trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period.
Swung back to the point. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. Gains the zone. Gives it over to the point. Shoots. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Puts one on. Gets it back.
Not much going on now. It looks a little bit like a tennis match where they're just bumping the ball back and forth to each other. No attack yet.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens. And they've got it again. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Score! Give him the biggest drumstick you can find. Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Philadelphia's taken that neutral zone faceoff. The Heroes up the wing are moving the puck. And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box. The Riders have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
57 seconds.
Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. And picked up now by LeBlanc. Passing one off now to Bork. And he continues with it up the wing. Can he make him chase it? Philadelphia's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it. Good clean win on the draw. Just wide with the shot. Takes it right back. The Heroes power play let them down at a key point.
Well, that was a great chance to tie the game, but they weren't able to find the equalizer. So now the players coming off the ice are frustrated, the coaches are frustrated, and the guys that weren't on the power play are wondering, why wasn't I on that power play?
And it's a good pickup. The Riders carrying it in their own end. Gathered up again by Iserman. Right where the boards turn, he's got it. Roped in by Russell. Puts one on. The Riders have gotten to center ice. Puck is thrown to Santos. And now it's directed to LeBlanc. Flings it. Strong play, good reach. A questionable move at this point, shooting it down for an icing, but they've done it. Just a hair over 5 minutes left to go here in the first. Philadelphia's got the lead, 1-0. They win the draw. He scores! Stuffing the net on Thanksgiving! Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? That puck's loose. Good defense. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove, and he took it away.
faceoff work. Pitching it to Backstrom. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Rome's skill is known throughout the league, but when he throws his body around, everybody takes notice.
Puck lost, knocked to a knee. Pass attempt to Russell. He's in on an onside play. One-timer. Skilled play by Backstrom. Good work with the stick. Shot. He scores. He flew like an eagle. No turkey there. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Moving into LeBlanc. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Intercepted pass. Puck's loose. The roadblock got in the way. Trying to go to Russell. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Karam pass to Bork. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save.
Well, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
First period has come to a close. We'll get a... One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
Heroes are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
It's an onside play. Oh, a save. Knocked right off the stick. Philadelphia's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Good shot down with the stick. Potentially, that could have been dangerous. Great save in close.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Halifax has gotten to the neutral zone. Cleared back by Bork. And possession snapped up by Yzerman. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Halifax is given a minor here for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. LeBlanc, just like his team, winning everything. Knocks it away with the stick. Down by LeBlanc. Philadelphia's lugging it up the wing. Gains the blue line. Slips in. Puck is seized by Backstrom. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Waits from the corner. Puck leading down on the power play. Looking to Backstrom. Philadelphia's power play could have made a big difference, but did not. Good reach there.
Nobody asked for pictures. Shoot the puck, crash the net, and you get a goal once in a while. You pass it around the outside and never shoot. Looks great. Never happens.
Up the wing and moving well. Collected by Russell. Propelled to Rome. Drops on back behind his own net. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Gathered in by Bork. A backhand shot. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Oh, broke it up. Good job with the stick. Seeks the corner. Halifax shifting. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Defense to offense, begun by Bork. Good jab with the stick there. Terrific handoff. Shoots one. Wonderful block. Scooped up by LeBlanc. Good quick poke check there. Directing that one to Russell.
I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances, the goalies have been sharp.
Loose puck blocked off by Rome. They score! Give him the biggest drumstick you can find. Halifax has collected an important goal to tie this game up. Maybe they can build on this and take the lead before the second period ends. Neutralized faceoff win. A terrific job on the cut pass.
shoots. Didn't miss by Mott.
That's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
A shot. The Heroes are skating it back in their own end. Nice stand-up poke check there. The Riders move toward the neutral zone. Puck's loose, mishandled. Puck now possessed by Russell. A free puck now. Pitching this one to Backstrom. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Possession established. Good reach there. Good shooting place. Has it picked up. And he flies it back in. Snapping a pass to Russell. Solid neutralized poke check. The puck is scooped up by Iserman. And he continues with it at center ice.
1 minute left.
Moves to the corner. No team worth its name is going to let that go. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Philadelphia's been handed a major penalty. 5 minutes for hitting from behind. Halifax's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Penalty.
Beat him on that one.
A 5 minute major for checking from behind. Final penalty. 19 minutes, 32 seconds.
Gets in. What'll he do? One timer. Score!
On a man advantage, you can't try to be too cute. Once the lane opens up, you must attack, and that's exactly what happened there.
The Heroes have taken a late second period lead in this one. That might change the conversation in the locker room at the horn.
Scored on the power play by number 77, assisted by number 89, and by number 12.
The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
It's time for our hamburger bonanza. If the home team scores in the next 2 minutes, you can get a free hamburger courtesy of our arena.
Bork's goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We head to break. Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
Philadelphia is a bounce away from getting right back in this game. One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game.
Clear. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Good solid defensive play there. Passing one off now to Backstrom. The Riders with it along the boards. Taken to the corner by Rome. A shot! Just missed the net with that one.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
On to Cam. Puck is thrown to Bork. Up the wing, still with possession and with hope. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Gets in, looks over his options here. At an angle to Russell. Great pad stop. He shot that in his own net. It's a goal.
Man, Doc, I don't know what he is thinking. This is a blackout shot into his own net. I can't even come up for an excuse for what he is doing here. He needs to sit down and think about it.
Scored on the power play by number 89.
Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Great job on a cut pass. hand off by Bork. Now it's directed to Cam. Pitching it to Backstrom. Onside. Shoots. What a reaction save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Oh, here's Arister. He scores. Stuffing the net on Thanksgiving. Halifax's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Pass attempt to Santos. Philadelphia's penalty has been killed. So mark this one down. That's an improvement.
You know how you help out a penalty kill that isn't very good? Don't take any penalties. That's probably the best advice we have for them right now.
Moving it to Backstrom. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Waffle boarding. In the slot. Shot into the pad. Possession reestablished by Backstrom. Terrific determination by Rome. The poke check worked. The Heroes shifting gears back in their own end. Puck covered, whistle blown. Quick work on the faceoff. Pressing on with it up the wing. Fires. He caught it and he holds on. A little under 9 minutes have passed here in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. That puck's loose. A good defensive play. And he picks it up. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Shoots one. Gloved.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Solid, clean win. The Riders control the play in the defensive zone. Looks ahead to start something. That's icing. They shot it from the defensive side of the center red line over the opposition end line, and it's a stall. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. And he fires. Wonderful wrist shot. Got his stick on the shot. Trying to go to Russell. Into the attacking end. Tries to get it on net. Stick save on the changing shot. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Faceoff win here. Philadelphia's on the move up the wing. He knifed it away. In their own end, making progress. And so it shot the length, and we get an icing call as a result. Good job on the draw. Oh, and he is drilled.
You're not going to see a better hit than that, Doc. He laid the shoulder right through him.
A little under 5 minutes remaining here in the period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Good reach there. To Iserman. He's got to shovel it out of there. And they got it out of there. Back in his defensive end to get it. Back on his stick. Chip to Santos. Wrist shot. Got that! Tremendous scoring chance. Halifax leads his own end. Can't get a shot on it. Good defensive play. Hand to eye and center ice. And a save. Halifax lugging the puck in their own end. Looking to Russell. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Directing that one to Russell. Went to the backhand. Deflected.
knocked it off the blocker. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Icing is whistled, and so another face-off in the ready. Cam's boiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
Big face-off win. One-timer. Score! He flew like an eagle. No turkey there. What a play. Poked it on through and he's got it. Snapped out of the air. Defensive zone win. Philadelphia's working it along the boards. And he pitches it back in. And it is icing.
And one word of advice, when you're pushing and shoving like that, you better be ready to drop the gloves.
Both think better.
Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Good clean win. Puck controlled by Rome. Goes back deep for it. Philadelphia's carrying on at center ice. Pitching this one to Russell. Fires. And it is appropriate that on Thanksgiving, this game was not a turkey. And that takes care of our work on this holiday. We hope it's not a working day for you and that you've been able to enjoy not only this telecast, but the rest of the day with family and friends. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich wishing you happy Thanksgiving.